start on Tambola by coming up from group 1, group 2, group 3, 4, 5, 9, 6, 7, 8. Tambola, you may not kill him for place below you, may kill him inside the house below you and come outside the field. Because tomorrow, every time below you too. Kill him place by look good, I below you and me.
The people at the Kokopo showground have themselves formed committees in a bid to manage their affairs and well-being in some form of order. This being the largest of the care centers, holding people from many different provinces and ethnic groups.
The first government in Ogat, money now long time rations. Now, how about you feed the people?
Daniel Towai is the president of the Kombu community government. Like the Kerema people who went back to Rapindik, the controller let his people use a barge to transport them to their villages of Bai, Nodup and the rest to inspect their homes and recover any goods.
Now only we long feed me plow same all animal or something. Now supposedly give me plow one ground block in garden, I think one play or any play much long in. I think only Savena. Oli saya tu mas, tunggu nampi pelau, lemah belum waka.
Nampi pelak kami stabil na, asam. Ina ungu pelak tu mas, bami pelak stabil, nampi pelak nampi pelak asam. Kain papli kol sem, nampi pelak nasi belum ungu pelak house. Na nongat ungu pelak asam. Siram belum nampi pelak, kaya belum nampi pelak ina ungu pelak tu mas. Asam bami pelak gobek lo pelak belum nampi pelak.
Semal ungu pelak malu tu
no. Nongat ya, asam em. Kain nampi pelak ungu long outside na. Semal planti langat tu kampung nampot nampi pelak nama mas tu.
Yang pukul tu, you only mesti plan di atau kalau nak pikirin ni lah.
Mereka setiap nongkrong good plan mas belum 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 kata nama mereka setiap yang pemilu kalau provinsi provinsi belum mereka. Sampai pulau Sibik, sampai pulau Morobe, sampai pulau Islands, orang dah mix plus nama mereka kampung lain ni setiap. Semua pulau Sibik terat.
A delegation from the East Sibik province was in Kokopo at the weekend to try to persuade Sibik people caught in the volcanic disasters in Rabaul to return to their home province.
Saya mempelai story finish ya. Mempelai second generation now belum kami stabil rebal. Walaupun memang mempelai ting-ting yang kalau sampel apa, riset terlihat lagi ni brand.
Ting-ting belum mempelai no. Ino kira api itu long. Konsep tu long mana mahap belum mempelai kan setop. So, at the moment, all big man belum mempelai tok-tok long, belum mempelai kan go back long. Plus mempelai kami longan, long most bil, long kira mah.
Mi play go back long Kesson long Peter Park. Behind by mi play go back long Mosby.
Long play time to massive in Lucy Mosby.
Yeah, 1961.
We are trying to tell people not to move unnecessarily. Now you got you talking about 2, 3, 4 generations of Papua New Guineans who are residents of East New Britain province. And we want to say that we want to encourage them to voluntarily go out. We are not forcing them to go out. But the problem is if they go out on their own free will, and if they want to come back to East New Britain, I predict that they will have some problems. Yeah. In that they may not be able to come back in. And we're bound to have problems at the wharves, at the airport terminals.
Rabaul remains a ghost town, although some residents have started to clean up their houses and property, indicating their willingness to return, but no clearance have been given for people to do that. The Rabaul harbour is also still out of the safe zone. No decision can be made about immediate resettlement within the town boundaries and villages near the volcanoes because of the uncertainty about future volcanic eruptions. If anything, the calm warning is clear from the Tavurvur. Unlike the Rebelanakaya volcano next door, and the Vulcan, which has become a big tourist attraction after she piped out, the Tarbo rule may yet hold the key to any decision for future resettlement here.
To get anywhere near all these mountains, you have to walk, and we've walked many of these mountains around Rabaul. The reason the people living in villages near the foot of the volcanoes cannot return to their homes is because of the danger of landslides. This is loose gravel, and when the rain comes, it'll all wash down the hill. And as if in defiance, you can see this green amongst all this gray, really strange. The banana trees, green banana trees, beginning to grow.
The Tolai people, they've gone through so many, sufferings in the past, different administrations. You know, they've had the Germans, the Australians, the Japanese. So administratively, they've gone through all that. They've had the 37, they had the Second World War. So I knew all the time that they will come out of these ashes alive. Not only alive, but moving and thriving. So what I see today, of course, is there are a lot of damages, including the crops. But I think about 3 to 6 months from now, out of the ashes, they will be fertilizing the soil. And probably I'm hopeful that they will have some of the most flourishing crops 6 months from now.
Maski you missed up, now you me die long here.